processed in order to finish the chiral relay. Good job, Sam. Now access the terminal and bring the relay online. Once you cross the tar belt, the end will be in sight. We're this close to Emily, to America's second chance. Edgenot City awaits. The staff we're sending will start by building a safe house. Over time, they'll expand their operations and establish a new facility. In doing so, they'll carry on the legacy of the brave souls lost to the tar. All thanks to you, Sam. Now, let's figure out how to get you across this tar belt. The only way west is through that. To make matters worse, I don't believe your PCC is capable of building anything that will get you across. There must be a way. We can't give up, not with what's at stake. We'll see if we can't think of something here. But considering everything you've been through, I wouldn't be surprised if you've already got a few ideas of your own. Sam, it might be worth looking through your mail in case there's anything we've missed. A piece of local knowledge, perhaps. The folks who live out that way might have noticed something. on keeping on.
Thank you. falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady.
Scare the poor girl away, do you? She's in there. I can smell her. Of course, I wouldn't know for sure if it wasn't for you and your wonderful network. Bless your heart. And thank you kindly.
Careful. Contents are fragile. Like the world and everything in it. Me, I'm no exception. I'm not the only one wearing masks either. There's your boss man. And that woman. And, oh, let's not forget little old you.
Okay, it's okay.
I know it ain't easy wearing a mask all the time.
Now the mask can come off, right?
Hey. You remember this?
Nope.
Poor, sweet Amelie. She's holed up in the beach nearby. Tell you what say we make it a race? Whoever wins gets to usher in the end of days. Nothing like the eve of extinction bring focus to the mind. Makes folks honest. There'll be no need for masks soon. But I wonder, when you look death in her eye, will you blink?
Still with me, Sam? Even now, our way forward, our way to save Amelie, is the same as always. Your first priority is to get the local distro center on the network. Until it's complete and everybody's connected, Higgs won't find it easy to get to Amelie. She should be safe. So take your time and do it right. What's the holdup, Sam? Connect your Cupid to the terminal and bring the site online. Good work, Sam. You've made it as far as Bridges 1 ever did. We never pushed further west. Frankly, it's a miracle we kept that distro center running. Anyway, you're almost at Edgenock City, your final destination, where Amelie should be waiting. Smile, Sam. Only one more knot to go. One last time to put that Cupid to use. Though you'll need another component to finish the job. Regardless, the nationwide network will serve as your ticket home. Just bear in mind that by bringing Edgenock online, you'll likely be revealing Amelie's location to Higgs. You'll need to get to her before he does. Head to your private room and get your gear sorted. When you're ready to go, we'll give you what you need. Make sure not to leave the distro center without taking the order.
Sam, are you there?
Amelie?
Can you hear me? Sam!
Over here, Amelie.
The network's nearly complete. Just one more knot to go. And then America will be whole again. Did I ever tell you my real name? I wanted to. It's Amerigo, after Amerigo Vespucci, the man who discovered the continent.
I thought it was Columbus.
Except Amerigo was full of it. He lied. America is a lie.
Amelie!
I'm on the beach, Sam. Our beach. The one where I was born. Higgs will never find me here. He can't. So don't worry. Get the last Cupid to Edgenock City and finish what we started. I'll meet you in your room at the Distro Center when it's all over. There's something you need to know, Sam. I've kept things from you. Worn a mask for the longest time. Everything Higgs said about me is true. I could end it all. Us. Mankind. Extinction. That's what I am.
How does that even mean?
But it's not what I want to be. All I want is for you and me and everyone in this world to be whole. Sam. Promise you'll stop me. Don't let me end it all. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Amelie? Amelie?
Bo.